I am going to be solving my 3x3 and 4x4 Rubik's Cube, obviously. I'll time myself to see how well I do. I know I get pretty fast with my 3x3. 4x4, it takes forever. But oh well, it's worth a try. Really fast this part. Doing it decently fast. Oh. Okay, well, I was at 1:08, but I missed, so it says I have 1:11, but that's still pretty good. Solved. Yeah, so I'll solve my 4x4 now. To change the puzzle to 4x4. And that out of the way. That's all I'm gonna do. 3, 2, 1. Yellow. I will be probably slamming this on my desk a couple times because it does have a tendency to get stuck, I'd say. They're like pieces don't want to move. Yeah. Oh. Doing this decently fast, I hope. Sometimes I do have a tendency to want to solve this, like, actually on my desk. Blue, orange. Apparently I just need to solve it red. Oh, I can't find anything. There we go. He's going really slow. One face. Or one layer. Sick, my parody. Didn't work. There we go. No more parity. Okay, well, solved. Both of them.
6 minutes and 44 seconds. Well, 45-ish. Not bad. Kinda sucked, really. But it was mostly the whole 4x4s being hard. So that's it.